A lot of what annoys me with the phrase machine learning would be just the assumption that it's always kind of fluff. And typically it is, because it's expecting something almost magical in a way to happen out of nothing.
It's important to understand that machine learning is not some extraneous, imaginary, super smart organism that does decisions for you. It's relatively simple statistics under the hood.
What works for a Pilates studio in Australia may not be as applicable as what works for a tattoo shop here in Chicago. By using the data and using inputs and having that ability to customize and tailor how it works, though, we can offer a similar amount of value, just in different ways. Everything we're doing has to fit into somehow creating a better customer experience. So whether it's machine learning, whether it's some functionality, whether it's someone manually doing something inside the platform, it doesn't really matter to us what it is. It's more about optimizing the experience and providing value and saving you time.